Look out, there's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said that the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. What's that? Looks like a wire. There! Are we really leaving the station? Cool. I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains. And then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? Wow. What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky. Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait! I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me!
You bastard, let me go! My Sasha is out there! His uncle said he'd bring him back, but I should
have. No, Mommy, that's my mom! Let's go! She's looking for me!
Sashinga!
Let me go! Let me go to her!
What if they... Sashinga!
Thanks, man.
You're alive!
Do you have any idea?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders.
Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Block Station. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Special
offer.
Ask
discounts.
Me.
Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. The best gun in the world. Recommended. Throw your junk away. That's for babies. This stuff is 5 times. You can shave with them. Make sure you can count to 5. Excellent choice. Good gun. Whatever.
Guys, you are crazy!
I went up again, to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface.
Thank you. Don't let him escape!
Thank you.
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck. What's happening?
Lock and load! piece of shit! Hello! Shoot the bastard!
What?
No one. A rat, maybe.
What's up?
Oh!
Artyom, my man! You made it!
I heard. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terror. This is the end.
Even children hated by their parents try to love and understand them. We wish to We wish to understand you and help you.
Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes. But joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I, and my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullmann, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
The best gun in the world.
He's from the exhibition.
Recommended.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, throw your junk away. That's for babies.
He's been through
Make
hell
sure you
here.
Can come to fight.
Hunter's message
Take
to Miller.
Always so end. Slack, you won't huh? find any.
All right.
Excellent choice.
There's the
good
clothes.
Gun. Definitely better
your
than yours.
We'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
Whatever.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello!
What could it be?
What?
Movie!
Something's wrong.
What's happening?
Yeah.
And by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro!
Where is he?
You won't find it anymore!
Sir! Reporting!
Dismissed! Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
Save more money.
Bullets this stuff is five times better than your toy gun. Metro. This stuff is five times better than your toy gun. Texas, the most balanced. This stuff is five times better than your toy gun. You can a cure for. Close your target to peace. The most. As you wish.
I'll thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber. Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Thank you. Держи!
Finally, it's on. You're here, that's good. We're worried. I remember what to do. We need to go to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Enough freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys.
Upon entering the Great Library, I was in awe. It seemed like a fairy tale castle. And, as in the old stories, its treasures were guarded by monsters.
Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us.
Artyom, quickly!
I'm coming!
Artyom, if the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. We can't hold them long.
What the hell are they after?
A snake. That means us.
They're strong! Bitches!